everyone. I am Regina Patricia Philippe Mourage. I'm 21 years old, third year medical student at Danilo Halitsky National Medical University. At Miss Africa Lviv 2014, I did not only get to represent my own country, that is Angola, I got to represent the integrity, beauty, and intelligence of all the other people that make up the African community in Lviv. I got to travel around Ukraine, I got to meet new people. It was an amazing experience for me, for it made me grow as a person. This year, the competition promises to be bigger and better. So to all the lovely ladies out there that have a dream of being a beauty queen, this is your opportunity. I'd like to thank God for always being with me from day one to today. I'd like to thank my mother for supporting me in all my decisions. I'd like to thank all my friends that have never let me down and all the people that voted for me as Miss Lviv 2014. Thank you.
Are you an African female student in this beautiful city of Lviv? Are you bold? Are you beautiful? Do you think you have what it takes to represent the African woman? Well, if your answer is a yes, you're qualified to participate in the Miss Africa Lviv 2015, which will take place by April. For more information, you can contact the following numbers.
There will be casting held at Rudan School 1 on Sunday, the 1st of March 2015. We'll be expecting you pretty ladies at 7 p.m.
Miss Africa Lviv.
Promoting African cultures and values.